It's a journey of a man who has faced a lot of problems in his internal life. And he sees that the world is not in peace, the world is not good. His own family cheated him. So everyone he finds in life. So he wants to hide himself and live a very lonely life. He doesn't tell anyone where he is staying and where he is going to be spending the rest of his life. That is where the rest of his life he is spending, in a slum area, a slum place where nobody recognizes him, and how he falls in love with a young girl who gives him happiness which he never got in life. Aadmi ki personal problems life mein kya hoti hai, garibi kya hoti hai, aur ek ladki ki journey bhi hai jo padhna chahti hai, aage badhna chahti hai, usko kya kya problems face karne padte hain. Aur it is a film where people are going to get very emotional, very sensitive. It's a different love story film. Aisa mere saath, aur ye aadmi apni duniya mein rehta hai, sher o shayari karta hai, likhta hai, writer hai, aur wo ladki se aadhi se bhi kam age ki hai, aur jab apni ichcha samne rakhta hai to kya hota hai. So it's a film of emotions and relations.